My name is Ismail Mahmoud Alishina. I'm from Niger. I'm a student of Rogers Foundation College of Africa.
My name is Hassan Isufu. I'm from Niger Republic. I'm a student of Rogers Foundation College of Africa.
I am Haruna Isiaka from the Republic of Niger, student of Rogers Foundation College of Africa.
My name is Mohamed Ben. I'm from Niger. I am a student of Rogers Foundation College of Africa.
My name is Ali Badr Sila Mumanjo. I come from Niger. I am a student of Rogers Foundation College of Africa.
Things are so difficult for me. Difficult for me to eat, difficult for me to go to school.
Back to my country, things was very difficult for me since I lost my father in the year of 2011.
Back to my country, I was born in the poor family where my parents have no enough income to take care of my study.
Back in my country, my parents still alive. My father has 5 children, 1 wife. I am his first child. I have 2 little brothers and 2 small sisters. All of us were living in poverty. Me and my brothers and sisters were learning in public school due to poverty. The life was so hard to us because sometimes we can't even eat food. We can't even get food to eat. All this due to poverty.
9 years ago, when I was 3 years, my father died.
But here, in Rogers Foundation College of Africa, everything has changed. But that the Rogers source gave us many things that we need. He gave us clothes. He gave us chemistry lab. He gave us home economy lab. He gave us library. He gave us music lab. He gave us computer lab. Before, I didn't used to speak English, but now I can speak English. I can say any word that I want.
But today I'm in the Rogers Foundation College of Africa, where free and qualitative comprehensive education is given to me. Here in the Rogers Foundation College of Africa, we have everything that standard students need. We are being trained to be a standard person and a better person for the future. We are being trained because here in the Rogers Foundation College of Africa, we have all the facilities needed to be a very good person. Our school is a standard school where excellent teachers are taking place. We teach social studies, chemistry, physics, biology, and so many other subjects here. We have a school clinic, an admin block, a school, a well-equipped library, and a well-equipped chemistry and biological and physics lab. Here in the Rogers Foundation College of Africa, also I came here, I have known what is hard work. Since the first commandment from our father, His Excellency, is hard work. Hard work, he told us, if you cannot work hard, you are nothing, you can't achieve anything. That's why since we came here, since our first step in this great institution, we just started to make hard work and work harder and harder every day. Every day that God has made has been a new challenge for us when we were in our countries. But here today, there is no more challenge for us since everything is provided for us. We just need to study. We have our shelter, food, school equipment, and everything we need.
But now here in Rofoka, everything I have been given in free, clothes, books, food, and also we have different laboratory, computer laboratory, physical laboratory, chemistry laboratory, and also we have good teacher.
But now, the Rogers Foundation College of Africa, I have been given free education, free food, free clothes. We have classes, we have hostels, cafeteria, clinic, everything is comfortable to live. We have very good teachers and most of them are international.
He gave us ceremonials, thousand shoes, canvas, sportwear, board. He provided all for us, games, PS2, everything, Montel Combat, television.
I want to thank Daddy Rogers for everything that he has done. I want to be a very great medical doctor.
I'm very thankful to His Excellency Owele Rogers Okorocha for this great opportunity he has given to us. And in my life, in the future, I would like to become a very great lawyer. After then, I will become a philanthropist as my dad. Why do I want to be a philanthropist? Because I have learned that giving is synonym of receive. If you can't give, you are nothing in this world. So that the children of the poorest of the poor can go to school.
I want to thank my daddy, Okorocha, give me free education. May God bless him, his family, and his companion. In my future, I want to be a medical doctor to serve the less privileged children of Africa.
That's why I'd like to thank Daddy Rogers for the opportunity that he has given to me. What Daddy Rogers is doing is not everybody, is not every man or woman that can do.
We thank him for what he has done. God bless him and God bless him in the past.